Now, everyone knows how much of a badass Michael J. White is. He spawned in the 90s, and he has like 2,000 black belts. It's only natural that he looks badass as Blade from the Midnight Suns. Some photos just dropped with him as the Daywalker. And I gotta admit, I wanna see this. What do you guys think of Michael J. White as Blade?